あ、待ったね。Savannah special is really nice.
Yeah.
The footing in here is really good. It's like it got redone recently, so it's probably one of the best arenas here.
Yeah.
So sunny though.
Yeah.
Right. So I might have been a bit conservative in that.
get back up, I would be able to all the work.
I got
all the work you were doing, I think was absolutely right. But I would actually at all my start again now and then go and walk out, because that was a little bit.
That was a little bit like not really there. I agree.
Yeah.
I should have been there.
You know, I would pick him up and I would just, I would just start with that for a minute and see what happens with that, yeah? Because A, he's got a little bit what I call a little fussy in the bridle.
Yeah.
Alright. And that's alright, horses do, but they've gotta learn, into this next halt, all right? Just think of your lower leg just covering and staying on him a little bit, yeah? Keep it on, yeah, again. All the way to halt. Your leg on. Almost. Good. All the way to halt. Okay. All right? It wasn't bad. He was not quite there behind yet. But it was not too bad. Okay, good. Better. Whoop. Yeah. Yeah. Don't kick him. That's it. Alright, you're almost just trying to hold the leg on it. Okay? Good. Now all the way to hold. Not bad. Good. How long does the, if you're in a test?
Oh, it's way longer than that. It's those 3 to 4 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah.
They'd get mildly grouchy about that one if I pulled that.
Yeah. All right. Well, good. Good. If you're not there for 3 seconds, right? Even if the hold is straight, square, right? They can't give you the mark. Right, they'll give you the mark because it's straight and it's square, but it'll be a 7 or something, right? Because there's no immobility. Certainly better in the contact.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's a shame. Squeeze. All right. And hold. Almost squeeze. Good. There. Alright, that's probably your best one. Okay? And still, eventually the hind leg dug more under the center. Hold it back. Squeeze. Alright, yeah. This is quite hard for him, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. See, within this a little bit, it frustrates him a little bit, and then he gets a little bit busy in the contact, yeah? Not bad. Good, walk on. Good girl. And one more. Yeah, not bad. Pretty good. Alright, so, to get really good marks, right? He would have to come into there. He'd have to be a little bit not so busy in the mouth, right? He'd have to not push, sort of push against you as you go into halt, and in the end, you'd have to be dead square type of thing, yeah? Alright. Good. Oh. Walk on and halt.
We're so close.
That's alright, and halt again. Up and walk on and close your lower leg and halt again. Not bad. Right? So now we just walk on, right? Now. We don't have to worry about it too much, it's not our horse. Okay. that's training, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so now we're gonna just take this into trot, right? Keep him round. Good, go rising, posting. Good. Yeah, good. Good. All the way to walk. Push into trot. Good. Good. And all the way to walk. And push into trot. Good. Good. All the way to walk. Quite nice in the neck. Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't look at him and think he's short in the neck there, actually. Okay? Good. Now ride as if you're gonna walk. Just exact there and push into trot. And now come back as if you're gonna ride to walk. And push into trot. Yep, and push into trot. Good. Good. Keep your hands a little steadier. There you go. Good. That's it. That's it. There. Transition to canter. Good. Steady hand. Yeah. Yeah. Steady hand. Good. Yeah, good girl. Alright, then you take this to trot. Good. Touch more push. Yeah. Almost now feel like you're going to go to walk and canter. Good. Steady hand. Good. Straight ahead. Steady hands. stay straight ahead again. All right, then you can ride a 10 meter half circle at K and back to the track at E. Steady the hand. Good, back to true canter. Meter circle. Really nice. Very good. Steady on. Good. Alright. Now you bring him back to trot on your seat. Yeah. 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 There you go. There you go. Gonna do what I've had the other girls do. They're large in that big trot. They're rising. Then you keep it on a 20 meter half circle. That's good. Good. Then you take that trot up the long side. You keep it, and then you keep it around the short side on a 20 meter half circle. Then you come across the diagonal in it. Circle right, and you find that trot you had going left. Very good. Very good. Take that all the way to walk. God, long range. That'll probably do it. That'll probably do it.
Okay.
All right? So, you know, for me in the end, okay, you got really nice and just steady, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay? Your transitions, right? That counter-counter as well, right? Now, just a little bit, right? So installed in us that we're not, we shouldn't pull, right? We shouldn't, fair enough. Sometimes we get here, all right? And then, you know, that's better than pulling.
Yeah, I've been always all a little right? Like, did make sure and get the neck out, but right. She's so good at it that
well, yeah, but
her neck is out, you know?
Her neck is out, mm-hmm. You're right. But what happens is, and in dressage, so often, right? We use the word soften. Okay? And I'm not sure that that's a great word. Alright? But it's going to get used. Yeah. Right? Because what happens is when you soften, yeah. You a little bit collapse, right? And the horse softens. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it does.
Alright? So, Then when a little bit, I said I would be like steady hands.
Mm-hmm.
That's the fixed hand, right? If you read the old books, they talk about a fixed hand. Okay, and that's and for me, like, so that's why I also use that halt, right? Because when I go into a halt, I a little bit fix the hand, a little bit keep my leg on until the horse comes and goes, right? Usually they go, ooh. Right, and they lean onto my fixed hand. At which point, right, I keep the fixed hand, I still close the leg a little bit, and hopefully there from here, they go, usually what happens is they start backing up, as we saw quite a few do today. Because they back up rather than go, oh. Right, but in the end, you've got that fixed hand, all right? And then instead of backing up, right, they will go, oh, right? And then what happens is now the reins are lighter. Now I've still got a fixed hand, but I've got light. So when it came against me, I've got a fixed hand that's a little bit what I call strong, but not blocking. When the horse goes, oh, I've still got a fixed hand, but now we're light. But we're not soft, all right? And I think to me, there's a very subtle difference there, right? So when, you know, when we're going around there, and we go, oh, let's be soft, and then the horse starts going, yeah, it goes soft.
That defeats the purpose.
Right, a little bit, yeah? And dressage is about them holding their posture, isn't it, right? It's about them lifting their core and holding their posture, not about them being soft as such, right? They can be supple, all right? And so that's just something unique. But we're always going to get the word soft used in dressage with the right intention. It's not being used in the wrong way. It's being used in, let's soften, right? I think it's better to think less like you. Yeah, and then you can still be like that. You're light, and then the horse still carries itself and holds itself with a posture and a presence type of thing. Yeah. Now, a hunter is soft, right? Because that's their sport, right? They're not here, a hunter, right? They're here. They are soft. Yeah,
done, and
right, and so their riders are soft. Yeah, but dressage riders are either light. But you know, like you take somebody like Charlotte Dujardin, right? Jesus, she looks like, you know, you wouldn't want to meet her in the dark alley, would you? Type of thing, yeah. I mean, she's
a machine. Yeah.
Right. Okay, but very,
very correct.
But very correct, right? She's not pulling, right? She's always going with the horse, right? But she's not going like this.
Yeah.
Might go like this.
But never.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, I see.
These are just, you know, they're just little subtle differences, right? You know? So then when you go into that big trough, right, you kind of have to fix yourself a little bit, all right? Because otherwise, straight away, they'll lose their balance. If you fix yourself a little bit and say, right, let's go, they actually start, they can hold their balance, you're not blocking them, right? And then they can really start to function and really sort of open up type of thing, yeah? All right? And then if we get soft or lose our balance, they're going to lose their balance. So almost before, I have to set myself up for that, right? I go, okay, here I go, right? So I set myself a little bit, okay? And I'm like, come on, horse, you ready? Right? Get a hold of yourself, get strong, as in start to carry yourself. Now you got a power. Yeah? And so, you know, you're giving them that little warning. And then eventually, the dress side, right? Build up that. Come around and turn. A little bit set, a little bit. like I said, for sure, later on, you try to be light, and do they still hold themselves? Some do, some don't, so you help them again. Then you try to be light, and do they hold themselves, right? You know, some horses I ride, I have to ride through the test, and I have to have 2 pounds, right? And other horses, I can have half a pound, all right? And it's because some horses are a little bit stronger, and some horses are naturally a little bit lighter. So like, you know, again, they used to say, like Allegro, like she said, I had to go to the gym for Allegro, because he was a little tank. And so she was actually, although she was here, she actually had about, probably had 2 pounds or more in her hands, right? She wasn't pulling, but she, you know, but she had to stabilize him a little bit, yeah? A little bit, yeah. Now the one she's riding now, it's called Imhotep or something, he's much lighter. She's still here. Type of thing, yeah? Alright? And that helps them to be like that, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So I think that's just, for me, I think it's just a choice of words sometimes.
Yeah, it's like a, yeah.
Yeah? But I don't even look started to look, you know, then you got very steady and stuff, yeah?
Yeah.
And like I said, you know, I mean, you're not going to work them steady all the time, but I think, again, I think the transitions will help them a little bit.
I agree.
Basically, yeah. You know, and it's quite interesting there, that wolf, quite busy.
Mm-hmm.
And kind of finds it hard to be immobile in the halt.
Yeah.
Right? But, you know, I mean, I do find actually do that forward work and then drop the reins almost at the end, but they're like this also. You know, they're not like, you know, they're like pretty relaxed here, right?
Yeah.
But that walk the halt, I think that's quite a little area for him to fix a little bit, yeah.
Thank you.
And like they even say the walk to halt is one of the harder movements.
Yeah,
I mean, yeah.
Oh, your parking job's so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.